Kevin's RC Garage, guys, it's stunt day. We are going to attempt a pool crossing today. But first, Gladiator's going to go for a dry run before we set this thing afloat on the pool. About an 18 foot span, 3.5-4 foot deep. If you multiply all that by 24, that means it's a long crossing and it's deep water. So here we go, dry run. Hopefully every run's dry.
Agreed.
All right, that wasn't too bad, but the pool is on, the pump is running, and the water is moving, so that may be more of a challenge. All right, let me get this thing set up, and we'll go from there.
Here you go, guys. All set up in the water. From a dry run to a let's not fall in run. Thank you.